That looks amazing. Was there more? Let me think.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us. So they do not concern us. They do not concern us.
Temple. Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly. The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Did something, I think.
Enemies ahead!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a rune. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that?
sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. We will continue another time.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
I'm set!
think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. Here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Ooh.
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Against them!
sounds good.
Right? You still have much to learn.
Well, there it is.
Watch our back, boy.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Hey. This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Ganatuya!
Of course.
Shot.
Boy, they were tough.